I started playing this game last night, people, if you haven't noticed, because you know me, I like me my betas. Which, I'm probably also going to do a Battleborn one, probably next week. I'll try and do a Battleborn stream. Show my thoughts on that, but this game's fun as hell. I don't know why, it just keeps on reminding me of the, I don't know, Halo. When I'm playing it, I just feel like I'm playing an old Halo game. Alright, alright, quick side note, on the Xbox, I got another soldier, which has different gear, so maybe my skill will be better here or not, but there's my guy, that's our hero that we're gonna be looking at for the beta. If you want to see what some of the customizations see, you could change the helmet. And it actually does change. At first, when I first played, I was thinking like, oh, what? There's only do you only change the paint on your helmet? No, there are other helmets. And they look nice. But I'm gonna stick with this. You could also change same thing for torso. They're only showing the different paint jobs here because like you gotta unlock them more. The arms. Right arm, which I like. I love when the game freaking customizes like this. I love it. See, look at this. Look at that shit. But I have a personal thing. I love it when games let you customize your armor a lot. The secondary color, same as primaries. You could even change the color of your light from your visor and your chest. I went with black because, and my EOD guy from Halo Reach, he was my favorite design I ever did. Hell, even look at this. You could make your guy dirty if you wanted to. You want to make him look like he's been through shit? You can just bust up the scratches and see with the dirt off, you can see his armor looks all scratched as hell, like he's seen shit. You can turn that shit down. See, you can make him look like brand new. He's a shiny. But I like to do 50-50. I like to make it look like he's seen a little bit of stuff, but not enough that he freaking is the armor is all destroyed. And then hell, if I wanted to, I could make him covered in fucking dirt and shit, which. I don't know, seeing this like makes me think in the full game, you're probably as you go through the game, your guy's gonna look more and more like dirty, beat up, and all that. Which is kind of cool. Same thing with the guns, I already designed them and all that. You could go pretty crazy with these. Like, there's just basically like choose the pattern on one thing, you can even choose the accent. Zone 1, you could choose a pattern, change it up. Oh, and that's on all the patterns. If you have camo or symbols, you can put those up too. And then zone 2, look at that. You could do that too. You could change it up. I just went with that. See, accents, details. You could do even the same for your guns. Wanna make this shit look all fucked up? You can. Hey, 420. See, you wanna. Yeah, look at that. See, you can make your gun look dirt, look worn down as fuck, or make it look shiny as brand new. Or hell, maybe you like to work with a dirty gun. Maybe make that shit covered in dirt, make it seen some shit. But no, we don't want our gun looking like shit. But we'll make it look 50% worn. Just like my armor, it's seen a little bit of stuff, but not enough that it's gone to shit. And then taunts, this is the glorious of the game. Fuck yeah, the dance. Maybe you want to throw a touchdown. Maybe you want to throw some kiss to your lovers. Or maybe you just want to tell them, hey, asshole, I did it. And then there's one more. That one I already took out because I replaced it with touchdown. That's good. Customization is great. Hack modules. These are basically the like little perks you get, and they refill every game. Every like, I notice after beating a game, they give you like two back, so you can never feel afraid of like using these. No need to save them up, thinking, oh, I gotta save these up for when I'm in a real match. No, just use them like crazy. They come back. You get new ones. Here's a loadout. If you wanna mess around, this is the custom loadout I'm gonna be rocking for the stream. And if this one gets too hard, I'm probably gonna start using this one. Rocket launcher and a super shotgun, or plasma rifle and a super shotgun. But also, they're both got armed with a teleporter, which is really good. Like, it really kicks ass. I'll try and show off all the game types if I can't, but no, we're gonna definitely be able to. I'll just hit random. But I'll make sure that you guys, if we don't see any team Warpath, we'll make sure to see some of that. Oh, wait, one second. I forgot to do something. Give me a second, people. Sorry, you're right now seeing darkness. Give me a second. Yeah, give me a second. Don't worry, I'm almost done. I'm right now doing this just so I don't get in the middle of a chat. Like that way, if I don't get in the middle of an argument with someone in the middle of chat, you guys don't want to see that, do you? Da-da-da. Okay, yep, this party's set to private. Okay. Alright, I'm coming back. Okay. Sorry, guys. Just setting that up real quick. Alright, let's find a match. And I'll make sure to mute everybody. You know, that way we can hear the game, mainly. And me. Yeah, I'll just hit square. Square is the mute all, which is thank God. Because, like, I've seen some people in the game with very bad mics. Like, as in, like, very shitty. Like, as in the levels of, like, on the Xbox, there was a noticeable amount of people, like, using their Kinect as mic. Which I can't say, yesterday when I was playing on the Xbox, I found it hard trying to find a game this morning. Which kind of sucks. I was like, oh, what, is there not many people? Maybe it's because it was Friday and there's people going to work and waiting for the weekend to play it, but it was kind of hard to find a game. Like, this one, I already found a game. Like, it takes me, like, a couple tries to get into a game. I'm probably sure it's just because a lot of people are busy and all that. But yeah, we'll see if I'm good or not. But I was pretty good on the Xbox, but then again, different controller, so who knows if I'll do good here. I remember last night when me and Junior were trying it when the betas were first starting, it was kind of hard because, for him mainly, because he wasn't used to my high sensitivity. He was like, oh, your sensitivity sucks, it's too hard. I like it high. But I made sure to turn down the motion blur, that way it won't look too crazy. See, look, here we go. The whole team's loaded up. Pick my class. So far, I think Revenant is the only demon in the beta so far, as far as I know. I've yet to see another demon. Who knows if there's another one, but I think they said that there's only the Revenant. Alright, let's go. So we're going to see, this game is very fast-paced. Like, you're constantly on the run. See this asshole. Doo-ka-boo. See? Easy. See, but you're constantly on the run. I'd highly suggest always keep on running. Do not stop running. Keep on moving, even. Oh, look at this shit. Oh, got that hit marker. Oh, got the kill! Alright, oh, let's hop up here. Oh, asshole over here. Peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. Ah, they got me. Got me from behind. Yeah, this usually winds up killing me. Here we go. We activated a hack. There we go. You can see that this one, what it does is that I could see all the power-ups and when they spawn and all that, see? Like, oh, 54 seconds and that's gonna spawn. Fuck! Yeah, cool trick, huh? Yeah, that's the teleporter. It's really useful. Like, see, if I want to go somewhere high up, I can just throw it up there and a left bumper and activates it. Right bumper, you switch between your weapons. Pretty good. Snappy. See this asshole? He doesn't see. And he's dead. That's why you always got to look around behind. You never know when some asshole's running up right on your asshole. Some asshole running up on your asshole. Good job, brain. No, I failed. Oh. Up, 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 up. Up, up. Oh, got him, though. Got him. Nice. Oh, and the cool thing is that, see, when you die, you don't lose it. It just continues the timer as soon as you come back. So, there's no losses. Just use your things. Do not be afraid to use them. It will make you do better. Ooh, so close. Power seeker activated. Hell shit, explosions. That usually means this is where I gotta go. Oh, someone's got that shit. That's probably a Gauss cannon. And where are you popping up?
Hack module expired. Lost the lead.
Dooka dooka dooka. Come here. Come here, you. I'm gonna murder you. Come on. Quit running. Oh fuck, that may cost me. Ah, oh, yeah, that cost me. Usually missing that first shot can really cost you. Hopefully I'll be able to show you guys a glory kill in this stream. Nice. Tag team that motherfucker. Oh shit, we got the lead. Oh, okay, got a punch in the back. I'm trying to go for that Gorlory kill. Let's go! Oh, cool. He thought he killed me. Oh, fuck. I lost him. He's probably hiding around one of these corners. That's where you gotta be the most cautious, because you never know if one of these assholes are hiding right around the corner. And the cool thing is that it's got that Wolfenstein rule, where if your armor's full, you can still pick up armor, just that over time, it'll go down. Alright. Yeah, I want to get up there. Yeah, there we go. Get that full armor. It should expire. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah, it got me in the back. There were two working together. Come on, where are they? Yeah, the usual thing. You gotta look left, look right. You gotta check all your corners. It's always better. Oh, shit. Asshole. Oh, that guy saved my life. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, shit. See, that's the cost. When you do your emotes, there, it's a one-way street. If you, like, see, look, I'm holding forward on a thumbstick. I cannot move until this emote is done. So if you want to brag, you gotta be sure about it. Let's have an escape route plan. Woo! Oh shit, our ally demon went down. Oh fuck. Ah fuck, you got me. Come on guys, fuck him up, fuck him up, fuck him up, fuck him up! Oh, we're out! Oh, I was trying to go for the glory kill, I got greedy. I wanted that glory. Yeah, when you see an enemy glowing gold and or white, that's glory time. That's when you gotta go for that shit. Go for that melee if you want to look cool. And trust me, every time I've done it, it is worth it. You look like a badass and you get more points. To level up and... Oh, shit. Demon possession. Oh, what's going on? Oh, regrets! I love that, that freaking... little animation right there, though, when you die in the lava. Pretty cool. Most games, you just go ragdoll and disappear. Alright, where we go? Where we go? Let's Joe up. Oh, come on. He should have gave me that glory kill. Come on, he was glowing. Oh, shit. Alright, I got the kill, just didn't pop up the text, or I didn't see it. Alright, we're gonna go... Let's get into that vent. See how useful this shit is? It's useful if you're trying to get away, if you're trying to get somewhere high up, and you don't want to go through a parkour. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Oh, you got me. Oh, yeah, 10 health left. Probably gonna get the assist right now if my teammate's not a fuck up. Oh, I almost fucked up. Ah, the freaking got shot through teleportation. Oh, cool, got the assist though. That's good. Alright, come on, baby. Where are you going? We should go that way. The demon room's up there. Oh, give it to me! Yeah! Yeah, baby. Oh, we flying. What you gonna do? Yeah, get those kills. Oh, get that one last kill. I want to get that last kill. Yeah, I got the last kill. Convincing victory. Convincing. Oh, that felt good. Come on, I had to be on the top of the player list. Really? Apparently I wasn't that good. And there's two people with my exact same color scenario. Oh no, I'm red, white, and blue. Super American. You see, we gotta toggle that on. That mute all that way, I don't have to hear it. Anybody else, or just no little kids yelling on their mics. Ooh, siphon grenade, that's good. Step up, that's a new emote. And matte black. Oh, I think I could use the black. Oh, come on, don't tell me it's for a gun. Yeah, it's for a gun. Damn it. I would have loved for my armor. Alright, let's see the new dance. What are we gonna... Let's see, is it worth? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Now we got priorities. Alright, we'll play... we'll replace Kiss the Crown. We'll slap on Step Up. Alright, down on the D-pad if I want to break dance. Let's hit ready up. That way the game will be like, oh, you want to play now? I'm like, yes, I want to play now. There we go. Make sure mute all's on. See, look, bam. It, right, you saw in the middle of the game it said I used them all. Well, guess what? Look, my thing's full again. So, use them. Don't save them up thinking, oh, I got to save them for the boss fight. Siphon grenade. Oh, yeah, there's that thing where you can throw and it'll suck up an enemy's health and give it to you. I don't really need that. I prefer being agile. I prefer being able to just, you know, throw my thing up there, teleport away, or some guys come around the corner, throw the teleporter, teleport right behind them, get the kill. Like, there's been a lot of times over there on the Xbox today where it would save my life. Like, just those couple seconds. Oh, cool. Warpath. You guys saw Team Deathmatch, you know. Simple, right? It's Team Deathmatch. No game has really done Team Deathmatch in a different way. And then here's this one, Warpath. I really like this game type. This one has to be one of my favorites. It's one of the ones I like. So, let's grab that. Ah, no. Actually, yeah, let's go for the other one. Let's throw the plasma rifle out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Warpath. Okay, cool. See, gotta go capture that thing. Yeah, throw that shit. Keep it all locked down, then they can't pass. Throw some Gandalf shit. Yeah, we gotta keep on... Yeah, as you see, this is why I like this game type. This is the objective, but it's constantly moving. It's not just standing still, sitting there. It is on the move, so... You either stay... You either keep this thing going, and you have to stand in it to get points, which a lot of teammates do not understand, like... If you're not standing there, you are not earning points. Damn! Fuck that. That was an enemy though, so... Yay! I guess. Scary. Alright. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, motherfucker. Yeah! Got that burn, but don't touch my fire because your plasma can damage you. Let's throw that right there. Oh shit. So there's a sniper. There's a sniper. Woo! Ooh, wanted to go for that glory kill. That's usually what tends to get me killed. I want that glory kill, because you guys have to see this shit. It's so badass. Oh, come on! Why'd you guys do that? You freaking glory blocked me. I really want that glory block. Come on. Yeah, put that there. Let's block off the path. Let's at least damage them up if they try and come in. Oh, they got me. Supply timer activated. Oh, no, that's not good. Yeah, let's get those fucking points, guys. Let's get those points. You don't earn points unless if you're standing in the zone. What's up? What's in your face? I really was like, we could reach a point where I could play Space Jam in a stream, because I love that song. Oh, come on, someone grab that. Somebody grab that. Oh, fuck. Let's try to burn the ground, let's burn the earth. I cannot wait for the story mode of this game. I know Johnny's gonna play, but still, I'm so excited to see what they do, because Wolfenstein, really good story mode, like... If you guys are to see, it's basic. It's a movie. It's like a classic action movie, which I love. I'm probably being chased. Oh no, okay, good, good. Now let's burn the road behind you, that way nobody's sneaking up on us. Yeah, it uses a lot of bullets though. See, like, I think I used about half of my ammo. Oh, okay. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, we going up? Oh shit, they're right next to us. Oh, come on. Stay in the area, guys. Stay in the area. Oh, it costs like 10 rounds just to freaking do that. Oh shit, guys, come on. Keep in the freaking zone, keep in the freaking zone. Oh, I basically freaking got... I know it says they got the kill, but I freaking damaged myself too much. There we go, follow the lines, let's... I like the fact that it's constantly moving, that's what makes me enjoy it more. It's... Let's go. Ah, they got me. Come on, let's go back out. Oh, I got the assist, that's good. Let's throw it down across the map! There we go, got that kill, baby, got that kill! And the thing that balances out the basically grenade launcher of the plasma launcher is that, like, it charge up. You see that little circle around my reticle? That's basically charging up, basically. It's charging up. Ah, they got me. Oh, wait, got the kill, though. Woo, he stepped on my goo, he stepped on my goo, he stepped on my slippery goo. Come on, let's go. Oh, we're about to win this. Fuck. Ah, it got me from behind. Okay, we're going back in. Oh fuck! Ah, late score that reach! I better go on MVP. You guys saw me, I was in the zone the whole game. Come on, give me MVP, give me MVP! Woo! Ow! Now we burn a boogie all night! No, you guys can see this game is very fun. I'm loving this beta so far. Even though there's probably a little bit of things, but it's just the armor. I don't know, it's just the customization. Oh, I didn't unlock no armor? Oh, that sucks. Oh, I didn't reach level 7 yet. I gotta level up. There we go. See, look at that score. 1,000. Nobody can tell me I'm not doing any work. Alright. See, my ping was yellow, but it was okay. I didn't get any new armor pieces, oh yeah, because you get new armor by leveling up. I'd like a freaking to try and get the set I had in the freaking on the Xbox. Like, I got a good set of armor there, which I like. Hey, asshole, I didn't. Johnny loves that freaking taunt so much. Oh yeah, fuck yeah, I'm gonna ready up. But I've yet to reach a game where just everybody readies up. Like, usually it's just straight up waiting until the timer goes down. Probably because everybody's just right now customizing their armor, like, and look all pretty if they unlock something new. Oh, it's pretty cool. You can even unlock freaking, what was it called? Metallic armor, which looks really good. Like, it looks so good. Like, it's just basically all shiny and all if you want to look all badass. Which I wonder if... Because you don't really see people having that set on filthy. On dirty and all that. But it still looks really good. Like, on the other console, I barely got metallic red, which I was like, yay! And then I got silver, and all my guns look nicer there. Right, let's go back to rocket and shotgun. I'll show off one of the other guns later. Yeah, if I get a third loadout, I set one up and just so you guys can see more of the guns. Whoa! 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 I'm out! Deuces! No! Hit the lava! And I was looking so cool. And I can't really get retribution because it's not going to show me the lava and where it is and where, so I can get my vengeance. And these maps look gorgeous. Yep. Going around. Woo! Sorry. I'm going to say woo a lot. Sorry. Again, sorry. Whoa! Sorry. Oh, I gotta stop that. No! Oh, I was gloried myself! Yes, give me retribution. I want to see where that fucker is. Oh shit, right by me. Woo! Oh shit. Oh, gloried myself! Twice in a row I've been glory. Oh shit. Gotta get that rune. Go! Oh, this isn't good. Oh, they got me. Yeah, I was too weak. Shouldn't have went for it. Oh! Ah, oh, I could have went for the teleport. I should have freaking hit the left bumper. This one may be a loss, people. Let's go in that room. Oh, this ain't good. Seeing a lot of dead bodies. Boom, baby! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck. Oh, come on, baby. No! Oh, he got me. But I was avenged. That's all that matters. Oh, shit. I'm getting too hyped. We leave, team. We go in together. We leave together. Let's throw that up there. Where'd he go? Let's leave. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, he got me. He deserved that one. Oh, shit. Where you coming from? Where you go? Let's get that armor. Oh, I shouldn't have gone for the glory kill. Should have just shot. Because the thing about the rocket, it does a lot of damage and everything. But the price is that if you're too close, you do not want to shoot that rocket. Because you will take damage. Shh. Oh, come on. You should have given me that freaking glory kill. Oh, but see, guys. I showed off glory kill. I showed off me being a badass with a shotgun. We out. Oh, come on. Bullshit. He only had 4 health left. Ah, oh, whatever. It's a beta. None of this even counts. Okay. And then here's how you get up here regularly without using a teleporter. See, you just hop on that. Hop up there. Go away. Yeah, baby! Now we out! We're going back in, apparently. Oh, I should have left. It was not a good idea to go back in there. Never return to where the enemy awaits. Pro tip. No, not really pro tip. Oh, shit. No, wait. And see, that's the price. Sometimes the teleport can fuck you like that. Like, if you do not look... This is the quote, look before you leap is very applicable to this weapon, to that gadget. Come on, baby. Demon possession ended. Good. The demon's gone. Well, not good, kind of. If it was our teammates that had it, then that's not good. If it was them that had it, then that's worse. Oh, no, it's good for me. Okay, let's get out of here. Go, come on. Oh, shit. A sniper. Showstopper. Woo, baby! That is so satisfying to get a kill with the shotgun. Come on, get up in there. Fuck! You know I'm here! Ah, oh, shit. Eh, whatever. Let's get that ammo. Yeah. One more thing about this game. Your health does not regenerate, so you always gotta pick up. Blue means health. Green means armor. If you're wondering. Ah, oh, freaking. And that's a lot of people using the siphon. Not many people are actually using the teleporter. Come here, baby! Glorious. For the glory! For the horde! Eh, got him still. Worth it. God, there's so much blood and guts on the field by the time the game ends. Cool, allied revenant. That's good. Ah, damn it. There's always a teleport you gotta take. Oop. I wonder if they'll, like, if there's more gadgets or, like, DLC planned gadgets and shit. Ah, come on. That should've killed them. That's cool. As long as we're getting the kill. See, we're catching up now. We're not gonna lose this. See, I toned down the motion blur, because I can tell if the motion blur was set to really high, the game would get probably dizzy. Or probably the frame rate would go down, but I set it to medium. We don't really need a lot of motion blur to enjoy the game. Yeah, get the fuck out of there.
2 minutes remaining.
Where'd he go? I didn't get the assist, I didn't get the kill. Which means he probably ran away. Ah, oh, freaking, they were double teaming me. Alright, let's go. We can still win this. Score's not that bad. Woo! Put that baby down. Give me that.
10 kills remaining.
Oh, we got just need to get those 10 kills. There we go. Yeah, this is the Gauss rifle. It's really good. Like, it's one-hit kills anywhere on the body. See? Anywhere on the body! Woo! Right, let's get up there. Woo! One more bullet. We got one more round. Let's make it count.
1 minute remaining. 5 kills remaining.
Get those kills! Oh, didn't count. Yeah, got the kill. We're out. We're deuces. We're running. Yeah, go pick up that health.
One kill remaining.
Just need to get that one kill. Woo! Got that baby. Oh, and cool thing, the narrator announces the victory differently based on how there was difference. Like, you could say dominating the victory, or just like regular old victory. Yeah, synchronized. Hey, that was me. God, this game's so good. God, I love this game. I cannot wait for the release of this game. And then Bloodborne's getting pretty good, if you guys are wondering. Getting pretty close. Ooh, see, we got new. We got a new arm, we got a new shoulder, we got new colors. We got magenta. If I wanted to look magenta. Okay, yeah, we're gonna back out from this game. Let's leave the lobby. Let's customize. Let's get into the nitty gritty. Okay, cool. We unlocked a new shoulder. Okay, I could go with Shepherd, or I could go with Harrier, but it looks really cool. Mainly because of the flames. You know a little bit about to do with the flames? I mean, look at that baby. Yeah, sure, it looks a bit rusted, damaged, but it's because I set the gear to be. Yeah, but then his shoulder pads look cool, too. Now we're gonna go with Harrier. Go with flames. Pattern. See, we unlock flowers. If I wanted to be flower soldier on my armor. Or if I want a woodland camo on my armor. But we're going to stick with the lions. Yeah, fuck it. We're going to go with flowers. Let's go with a violet pop. Because fuck you, that's why. Alright, green on the back, just to make people vomit. Let's go green in the back. Indigo. Nah, fuck that green. Let's make that shit. Customized weapon. We probably just unlocked a new pattern. Yeah, that weird UAC pattern. Yeah, we'll leave it be. Oh, then I unlocked another. Oh, just colors. Yeah, see, there it is. Royale or black. I would prefer if I got black for my armor because in Halo I had it all set up that I was black. I started as white and black, then I became white and red, and then finally my ultimate form was just black and red. Why? Because I don't know, I just like the color patterns. Assassin's Creed, mainly. But then again, I never really played any of the Assassin's Creed. The only Assassin's Creed game I played was number 2, and that was because it was a free game with gold. And I really liked it. Alright, let's go back to finding a game. There we go. See, look at my nice little floral pattern. It really collides with the armor. It does not really look nice. Yeah, but fuck it. Oh, I can't hit ready? Either that means that the game is starting right now, or the game is in the middle of progress. Or I joined a game right as they were starting the game, which means everyone's probably in the middle of combat, and I'm just gonna pop in now. I'm probably gonna go with the plasma rifle shotgun build again. But then, as you see, the rocket's really good. Just it has a high price to pay. Like, it's costly if you're gonna freaking shoot that in close range. Warpath. Oh, yeah, see, look, you're barely starting. Like, see, the shotgun has a price to pay if close range, not a good idea. Long range, go for it. Go for this shit, baby. Let's get that win. So far, I've been on a win streak. Everyone note that. I could have stopped the win streak, but I was like, nope, fuck that. Fuck all of you! Oh, I got the double kill. Oh, wait, I got the triple! Oh, baby, a triple! Fuck yeah. Stay in the zone, people. That is the only way we earn points. We do not earn points from standing around with our dicks in our hands. Oh, shit, contested. Put this shit there. Come on. Come on, baby! Reload! Yeah, let's go! Ah, he died. That's all that mattered. Let's go back over here. Oh, baby! Ooh, got that kill. Plasma rifle for the win. Fuck you. Sorry, I was just popping out, seeing if someone else was waiting there. Alright, people, we gotta take this bridge. Aw, oh, bullshit. He punched me in the back.
He punched me in the back!
Oh shit. Gotta get those points. Gotta get those points. More money. Yeah, fuck you. Oh shit, behind! Oh, come on, get him. Oh, what? 2, 1? I'm a demon! Gotta get that base, more money. Woo! Who the fuck was that?
Oh, genocide, baby!
Oh, baby! Oh, shit! Oh, what the fuck is this? I don't know what it is, but I'll take it. Oh, I can't take it. 12 seconds, I guess. 12 seconds. 12 seconds. Carnage! Oh my god, I've never done this before. Oh shit, don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Oh, one human. Good. Oh my god, I've never... Oh my god, I'm doing so good. Aw, we're losing it. Losing the base, we're losing the base. Do not lose the base. Do not lose the base, but you can slap at the base. Oh, see, this thing's good. Full armor, full health. Fucking suppress that shit. Suppress fire, suppress fire. Oh shit, it's a trap. Come on, teleporter. Now! Losing zone. Your baby don't camp! Avenger, zone lost. Glorious. Get the fuck out of my house. Get the fuck out. What the fuck are you? Oh, you bitch. You're a bitch. You're a campy little bitch. Kill that ninjutsu. Tumankai! Ah, come on, fire! Come on, avenge me! Yes! Avenge my fire! We have secured the zone! Oh shit, oh shit. Ah, oh, the freaking little bitches with their siphon grenades! Fight me like a man! Incoming demon room, I hope some teammate grabs it, because I'm not. Good. It's good. It's very good. Shit. Oh, shit, no. Good, good. It's good to get back cover as a... With a freaking demon. Oh, any bullets? Thank you, thank you. You! Yeah. Oh no, my nigga! Wait, suicide? I probably stepped on my fire. Activated. 50 points remaining. Okay, that means they're all up here. Good. The Revenant is doing what he should be doing. If you're the Revenant, what you should be doing is clearing out the path. If it's Warpath, you either stay in the thing and keep going with it, or you run. Let's place that shit there. There's probably gonna be a camper on the other side of the goalie. Baby! Boom, baby! Oh, what's up? Quick camping! Oh yeah! Double shotgun! And victory is ours! Oh, I could have gone for the glory kill. Oh, that was a freaking good game. We're on a win streak. We're on a win streak. And I am the best. I am the best. Boom, shakalaka! Not bonering. Hopefully this turn doesn't cut out. Okay, we'll do one more game. Nah, until we get a different piece of armor. Oh, well, look at that. We got a different piece of armor. Oh, and like the static rifle, that's the gun where you gotta walk around and... Yeah, you gotta keep on moving to keep it charged up. This bit. Oh my god, I love this game so much. Ooh, that looks like good legs. Fuck it. Diamondback. Primer color. Nah, fuck that. That looks ugly. Funny that I'm the one talking about that looks ugly when I freaking got fucking flowers on my freaking arms.
Flower.
Alright, new patterns. See, we got those shapes now. Primary color, we got a blue, turquoise, I guess. Not really a fan of turquoise. Oh, I got a new taunt. Stay down, bitch! Alright, we're gonna replace the wave. To stay down. This is a good streak. Good streak. Hopefully this stream will end on a loss. Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna mute the stream real quick and double make sure that the audio is doing fine on the stream itself, okay? So, give me a second. Be right back in a bit. Okay, no, we're good. Okay. Yeah, sorry about the awkward silence. Just double checking. Making sure if the audio is good, you know, making sure I'm not muted. You know what? I think we're just gonna stick with the plasma rifle now, because we've been kicking ass either way. Next game, I'll make a weird class. I'll make a class of shit I never use. That way, you know, you guys can see everything. But, yeah, we'll equip a bunch of shit I never use. Alright, let's go now. Let's go. Go now.
First blood.
Let's get that up there. Oh, the gunshots happen. I should probably put on both earphones. Now I think about it, there's not really anybody I'm listening to or chatting with. Baby. Let's move. Alright, there's a nigga following us right about there. No? Sure! We both spontaneously combusted into a mass of gotch. By God. Oh, should've gave me that glory kill. And then we'll customize the static rifle so you guys can see how I customize the gun. There's always someone running through the teleport. Sure, I guess. Not gonna lie, if you get the kill, that's all that matters. Oh, someone right here. There's someone right here. Oh, wait, no! Oh, fuck. Come on, demon rune! Oh shit, an enemy's gonna grab that. No teammates are nearby. Oh shit, let's fight it.
Fight Satan!
Well, shit. Fucker is tough. When I was playing on the Xbox earlier, I managed to get a glory kill on a freaking Revenant. It was so badass. Ain't gonna go that way. And apparently it didn't go the other way, so that guy must have wrecked him with the freaking Gauss cannon. Shit, we're being followed. Plevigil. That's never a good sign. Oh shit, I'm being followed. Go, let's grab that health. Grab that armor. Let's grab that ammo. Oh, come on. Grab it. Nice. Damn! I'm out. Left side. Cool, I got killed. Not sure how. Did I just burn myself alive? Okay, he burned me alive. Thank God. Like, I feel slightly embarrassed when I kill myself. Oh, wait. Oh, either I was in the middle of a glory kill or I was being glory killed. Something happened. Oh my God, I did not see. If I had the magic of editing, I would put a slow motion replay on that shit. Ah, you bitch. Come on. Avenger. Don't stop shooting till they're dead. Yeah, like, honestly, big tip. Don't stop shooting till they're dead, honestly. Because most of the time, they wouldn't stop shooting for you. Oh, this bitch is freaking leeching off of my kills. Just need one more for max armor. Go, let's go. Let's make sure we're not being followed. Usually there's always one person who's like, I'm gonna follow him. You know, just like what you guys see me do a couple times. Like you guys see a couple times when I'm just running. Aw, oh, bitch took the armor. Oh, wait, this'll do. Oh, and I'm already in max armor. And always wait for the end of the line. Cause there's somebody there. Yoink. I'm out. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, come here. Oh, no, baby. Bad baby. Oh, don't go for the glory kill. It's not worth it at times. I'm lying. It's so worth it every time because then you look so cool. Oh, come on. That should have been glory. Hop. Fuck yeah, parkour. Oh, shit. Oh, he did it to me. Pretty good, Kevy boy. Get the fuck away from my demon. It feels so good. It's like, and also I like how it's not like so you're like, oh, you can only get these cool animation kills if you're punching them in the back. No. They're freaking glowing. Doesn't matter what angle you're hitting them from. Even if they're in the middle of the air, you will get those glory kills. Oh, shit. Where are you going? Where are you? Where was the bitch that just killed my buddy? Where'd it go? Let's get up there. Woo! Oh, shit. Don't turn left. Keep on running. I'll follow you. You're safe. I lied. Let's go left. You'll never expect that. More armor? Where'd he go? I do not. Burn him. Yes! Oh my god. Yes. Woo! We just freaking won. We are on a victory streak. You guys will never see defeat. I'm probably sure I lost one time, but I'm never gonna mention it. Woo! And then we go boom! Shakalaka! Ooh, yeah, baby! God, this game is so fun. Okay, now this, since I promised, I'm gonna make a weird class of shit I never use. That way you guys, you know, can kind of see a little bit of all. I want to go for, like, at least over an hour. That way you guys can get a good look of all the stuff in this game. If I know right, Johnny's already pre-ordered this shit. So good. Let's change up this one. What guns do I never use? Slap on a static rifle. And fuck it, the vortex rifle. Sure, let's just put those two under. How do you know I never use it? Well, because it doesn't have a skin. And then again, the only guns I've used are plasma, heavy assault rifle is just straight up a generic gun. Not really anything unique about it, just generic rifle. Let's use these guns. Vortex and the static. Next one, we'll put a class of the lightning gun and the heavy assault rifle. Unless if there's one that's already built around that. No, okay, we'll make a class of that. And here, we'll get rid of my teleporter. We'll try the siphon grenade. That way you guys can take a look at how that is. Oh, you guys, you know, get a look. See all the things. Because I know some of you want to see all the guns and gears and shit. So, and then the next game, we'll use the other stuff. But probably this is going to kill my win streak. Unless if I can be a badass and win this still. I kind of doubt it. I doubt I'm going to be able to win this, but We'll see. Maybe I can prove myself wrong. Because, honestly, that freaking is fun. Oh my god, this game is so fun. I cannot praise this game much more. Just a fun shooter. It's simple. Learn quick, but it's not too simple, like, on the levels of Battlefront, where, like, there's not really much to do, but It's mainly the armor why I like this game, because any game where I could customize my armor or change my suit, make me look different and unique, I like it. Like Halo Reach, I love that game. I love the freaking, you can even customize what it shows when you die, like either a grunt birthday party or just a or just freaking lightning effects coming off of your character. That's what I always liked. It just was fun. You got to everyone looked unique. Like, I don't like games where it's like, oh, everyone's the same person. Or, everyone's the same, just that these ones have female screams and these ones have male screams. Like Destiny, I love that game. So much customization. Alright, let's try this class. I've never used these guns, so maybe I'll kick ass, but these probably require a different play style. Ooh, this gun looks shiny. Alright, so what I read is that to keep this weapon, it mainly relies on you constantly walking. You have to keep on walking. Keep on walking. Aw, oh, bullshit. Yeah, we're probably gonna end up losing this game. Losing zone. See, it does like 60 damage. So, half charge and a full charge will do it. Zone lost. Oh, he teleported away. Let's go after him. Which is kind of a unique gun. Like, you don't really see games where it's like, oh, it relies on you constantly moving. Okay, so it loses the charge. Come here, you bitch! Ah, I could have saved that guy. Coulda, shoulda, woulda. Yeah, I should have tried that siphon grenade. Yeah, these weapons feel weird. I'm not used to this playstyle. I'm too used to my other playstyle. But we gotta show these off. We gotta try everything. You don't know what you like until you try it all. Good words to live by. You never know what you'll like until you try it. Oh, really? Then I just... Okay, that guy killed me. I was about to say, did I accidentally suck up my own life? Like, is that even possible? No, baby! And I appreciate the color difference in teams. Like, one team is white and red, and the other one's black and blue. Oh, what happened there? No, it's because you're not using your freaking gun setup, Chris, so don't bitch about it. You want to show off all the guns. The price of your victory. Oh, shit.
Come here, baby! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Fuck yeah! Oh my god, that felt good. See, I told you. I gave you guys a glory kill.
Bitch, get the fuck out of my house.
Zone god. Lost.
We still lost the zone. We're probably still gonna lose this, but at least I got that freaking badass freaking kill. Ah, he got me. Yeah, see, that Gauss Cannon is beast. Like, it can clean up shop like a motherfucker.
Capturing zone. Secured zone.
See, everyone's just using Siphon Grenades. I don't get it. Does everyone just think that's the best weapon in the game? Like, best gadget? I don't know, this isn't really that great. I don't see the big buzz about it. It's fully charged up, but there's no kills! There's no point. Yeah, I fucked that up. Yep, fuck it, we're going back to the other way. I showed you guys that thing, next game I'll do the other one. Let's go this way. Hello, member. Hello, I'm stealing your base. Oh, yeah. These guys got too much of a setup now. Armor plating activated. Capturing zone. Come back. Come on! Damn it. Armor plating activated. Did a teammate quit? I think someone quit on my team. I see the freaking. These guys do not know how to use the freaking demon's rune. Oh, that's why I hate the freaking filters. Everyone's just spamming it. Ah, they got the Revenant. Yeah, guys, we're gonna end up losing this game. And we had a good, a not badass win streak, though. That's all that matters. Yeah, we're mainly losing because I'm trying to use new gear. Pack module expired. 10 points remaining. Get the fuck out. What the fuck? Yeah, see, crushing defeat. That's usually, see, just based on how badly you win or lose, it'll just say difference. Like, crushing victory. Like, complete overkill. Boom! Shakalaka. Still kicked ass, though. Yeah, see, we at least you guys saw a glory kill on the freaking Revenant. See, you can do on them, which is bad ass. It's so cool. Let's make the other class so you guys can see the other gun. What did I unlock? Splatter paint and I heart you. Alright, we'll take a look at that first. Let's set up this other class. Let's slap that out. Alright, it was the assault rifle and the lightning gun. Yeah. And then fuck it, a frag grenade. It's basic enough. You guys will know exactly what it is. Let's see. I heart you. Oh fuck yeah, I'm gonna get that. Alright, alright, we're gonna get rid of the touchdown. We're gonna slap on the I heart you because fuck yeah. Light color. See, we got blue now. See, told you. You unlock new light colors for your armor. No, we'll stick with black. We'll stick with black light. That way, if we wake into a room filled with demon sperm everywhere, it'll just look like, oh my god! Hack module. See, refill. Always freaking use your hack modules. Nothing to lose. That always feels great. It's smooth. And then this will probably be our final game. That way you guys can see what this, what these guns are, like how they play. Like, see, that one's a running gun, the other one's a sniper rifle. Probably wasn't the best idea to put them in a combo. But maybe this combo worked better. But so far, that has to be my combo. Super shotgun and plasma rifle. Because the area of effect is really useful. Because you can slap that up. And if it hits an enemy, it does a shit ton of damage to them. Nothing to lose. Alright, let's try this class up. So you guys can see what the rifle does. I really wish, though, you could do dances up here. But I like how it just shows you all in your original armor before you put in the team colors. Okay, there we go. See? Generic rifle. You guys will see when I start shooting. See, generic rifle. And then the lightning gun. Oh, and if you're wondering, alternate fire just to zoom in. And it really doesn't boost accuracy. It's more of like, for I want to see things. Oh, I'm not doing good. I'm not good for health. And I don't have my teleporter. Alright, let's just run up here. I'm really curious, though, about the story in this game. Ah, damn it. Alright, let's get retribution so we can see where this bitch is. Yeah, see? Not good with these guns. I'm happy with my other set. He's running right. Boom, bitch! Yeah, he didn't see the grenade coming. You always gotta catch him by surprise. Oh, see, there he is. Oh, see, but it ran out. No loss, love. Can't wait for the Overwatch beta, though. I've seen so much gameplay of it, but I really want to play it. And see, that's a lightning gun. Really not that unique, but again, left trigger is more of a one so it can chain toward enemies and all that. But I'm gonna guess that it probably comes at the cost of taking more bullets. Yeah, that usually tends to be the price in these things. Like, it's like, oh, it costs more bullets though! Oh, crap baskets. Mine. Yes! Yoosh! Going. Yeah, didn't see that coming, did you, bitch? I'm on your side. Quit shooting at me. Where are these guys hiding? What the fuck? Oh, he was camping. Oh, he had quad damage. That explains everything. Tiny little beach. I forgot grenade, not a freaking teleporter. Yeah, that's right, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Sure. You killed him. That's all that mattered. Yeah, I'm liking the lightning gun though. Feels pretty good. Cool, teammate got him. Yeah, but here, I cannot emphasize this enough. Stay with your team! And I remember Johnny telling me that he wants to do we do like random gameplay and all that, like random Battlefront gameplay and random this or that gameplay. Aw, come on, he should be dead. Supply timer activated. Alright, we'll finish this game with this set. And I'll probably do one last game with my good set. Oh, he freaking glored me. Unless if we win this game. If we win this game, we're gonna call that a stream. So, I'm not gonna tell you to pray for me to lose, but... Do with that information what you will. Shit, okay, come on, armor! Oh, bullshit. Where'd that go? Yeah, we need that help. Pick up that help. Yeah, fuck you. Gotta keep on moving. See, I don't have any help. Ah, oh, come on, somebody fuck him up. Yes! Alright, see, we're catching up. We're doing pretty good. Tomorrow, Maybe I'll do a Battleborn stream. That way you guys can see that game. Yeah, we'll try and do a Battleborn... I'm probably gonna do a Battleborn stream, that way you guys can see some Battleborn. That beta's been pretty fun as well, though. And last time I checked, that beta's been going on for a couple weeks now, though. So it's been going on long enough. I'll do the two story missions, and then I'll do a separate stream, like, where I'm just going to Versus. Because, like, I really like the story mode, but the Versus is kinda hard. Like, I'm not used to MOBA-esque gameplay. Like, I have no MOBA experience in game. I have no playing MOBAs experience. Get the fuck back down. Oh, he's coming around right. I get knocked down, and I get up again. Nobody's gonna keep me down. We're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good in this game. What I could say, though, I really would like if this game had some music, though, when fighting. Like, I don't know, just some sort of battle music. Metal battle music. I don't know, I just feel like it'll fit. Like, it wouldn't damage the gameplay. It'd probably be real. It would make it more fun. Like, don't get me wrong, it's pretty cool just to hear all the roars and everything and all the boos and baa, but everybody likes a little bit of music when they're fighting. And I would be playing my own music, but copyright, you know that. Yeah, because of copyright, I never play any of my music on stream. Maybe one day if I made a playlist of non-copyrighted music, then I'll try. Yeah, he's using my old setup, the ones that I had before of like rocket launcher and shotgun, but this stream has helped me discover the beauty of plasma rifle and shotgun. Fuck you. Come on. Oh, I could use that. Wait. Yoink. Thank you. Oh, shit. Demon room. Demon room. Demon room. Constantly keep on moving. Even if you don't have the static rifle, constantly be moving. Oh, he got me. So I find if you're the type of player to stand still and wait somewhere for enemies, you are not going to have a good time. But if you're constantly moving, constantly looking for those kills, constantly looking for people to fight, you are going to have a great time. The gameplay is quick, fast, but it punishes you if you stand still. Oh, I shouldn't have gone for the glory. Should have kept on lightning. But see, now that guy's discovering the power of a lightning gun. Oh, grenade! Oh, I thought my grenade would have got him. Oh, we're about to win this game! One kill remaining. Shit, nobody picked up that thing. Ah, fuck. Freaking feeding that demon right now. Oh, come on. Let this be it. Yeah, we got it. Narrow victory. Yeah, see, if I hadn't gone that guy, we probably would have lost because he would have gotten more kills. Aw, I love you. And I love you. Oh, that's such a good pose. Okay, so lightning gun is a pretty good gun, I guess. Still prefer the other ones, though. Like, I still prefer the plasma combo with the shotgun. I don't know, just, or maybe that could be, like, my second class, that one, the shotgun, you know, for, like, that would get one for long-range battles and one for close-range. Alright, let's see how long the stream's been going. We may have to call it there. Let's back out to the lobby. Oh yeah, this armor, because I like Johnny pre-ordered the game, apparently that's gonna come with it. And that armor looks so good. I mean, look at that shit. Looks so badass. And it's gonna come with metallic paints at the start, and then Doom logo, and a Quake logo, and the ID Software logo. I think ID Software is the one who worked on Wolfenstein, because that game is so good. Oh shit, oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm debating. No, let's call it there. Let's end it in a win. I don't want to risk go out there and probably risk losing. And end this stream on a lose or something. But yeah, we're gonna stop there. So hope you guys had fun. Hope you guys liked this little look at the Doom open beta. Go download it. What are you doing sitting there watching this? You should head over to your PlayStation or your Xbox or your PC and go download this beta. It's fun. Join me online. Go murder things with me. Or try and murder me if you're that cocky. But here's what I gotta say. Try the beta. You'll like it. If you don't like it, then it's just not your cup of tea. You could play another beta and all that, but try it. Don't just think like, oh, I'll just see gameplay, I don't want to try it. It's an open beta. They make these for anybody to try them. You will not regret it. I love this game, and I love you. No, in a platonic way. No, but seriously, try the beta. It's really good. And then tomorrow I'll try and stream Battleborn beta. That way you guys can see some of that. But yeah, play the beta. Like, you got nothing to lose. It's a free beta. Just play it. Don't knock it until you try it. God, this beta is so awesome. Alright, I actually gotta stop the stream. I don't want to though, I want to keep on playing, but I don't want like freaking 5 hours of gameplay. But still, alright, see you people. Hope you guys have fun, I did. But seriously though, play the beta. You got nothing to lose. Like, just play it, do it. Come on, go. Alright, see you guys next.